What is going on? This is nuts. Holy crap. Okay. So on August 22nd, I posted a video, and the video I was not expecting to take off the way that it did. It really went a little wild. Here's the thing, you guys. When I posted that video, I was not expecting any of this. For those of you who are new to my channel, which are a lot of you, hi, my name is Laura. I don't know what's happening here, but how's it going? I have a feeling a lot of you have higher expectations than you should have, and that's okay. Oh God. I told somebody that I would do an ASMR video. Yes. I don't know how to do one. It won't be where I'm chewing food, because no.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
No. I'd like to do more videos where MaK and I are hanging out and she refuses to listen to me.
It smells weird. It doesn't smell like it did last time we used it.
Don't pour it on my face. Okay. Oh God. Okay.
I want to make it really clear that not all of my videos are going to be ASMR related. If you're here just for ASMR, oh no. It would be really cool if those of you who subscribed don't get bored of me within like a video. You're like, this isn't what I signed up for, because that is possible. That's actually very realistic. That's probably what's going to happen. So thank you so much for stopping by. Thank you for enjoying my video. Thank you. To end this video, I'm going to attempt some ASMR stuff. Do you hear that? Hello? Clearly, I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm gonna have to figure that out. Anyway, guys, I don't know what else to say, but I just wanna say thank you, and I hope you stick around. Please.